I completely agree in the people's public opinion of court that this man needs to be fired and that all the racist individuals that he has on his staff, they need to go out with him too. They're not bad apples. The whole force needs to be reformed. The documentation is right here. The whole force is completely racist and guilty. That doesn't mean every single person, but I'm saying that every individual that works with these people are backing them as the force, and these are the individuals that's supposed to protect us. How do you feel protected in San Francisco right now when you know your police chief is corrupt and you know that they're doing things that they shouldn't be doing? Trayvon Martin needs to be remembered. People need to stand up for this.